The next time you go thrift store shopping, you may want to bring a Geiger counter if you see glass like this.
Normal background radiation is about 17 counts per minute in this area, and you can see that this depression glass is at 63 counts per minute now.
This type of depression glass emits alpha radiation, which can be easily blocked by a piece of paper. But if you do buy some, keep it in a display case and don't eat from it. Thanks for watching!